call by Green. Go big or go home. Now on the game board, we have cash and prizes all over the game board. Now you roll that dot, you move the corresponding number of spaces around the board. Whatever you land on, that's what you win. So simple. If you land on go home, then you go home with nothing. But if you land on go big, you go home with that car. Now you can keep rolling as long as you roll good numbers, but the game will end when you've either landed on go home or go big.
Okay.
We start you on the go big. Good luck. Go. 4-4. See a little cash in your future. Now, you got $1,000. That's the good news. Bad news is, we flip it. It becomes a go-home space. That's going to happen every single time you land on something, making another go-around a little more difficult. So, if you decide to roll, if you roll a 4, you will go home. So you can either leave with what you have, the $1,000, or you can roll.
Okay, they say 4 is the most commonly rolled number, but he says yes to go for it. So I got to listen to my parents.
Sure.
I gotta go for it.
Let's do it.
Doesn't make any mathematical sense
at all.
I
used to.
Who said it?
Liar's dice.
Okay.
You get dice, you put in a thing, and then you have to like make people think like, oh, do you have, you know, what numbers you say you have, or are you lying?
And so in that game,
they
four
say,
is the most.
That's what these people at the bar used to tell me.
Well,
and I treated
there's
them
a mistake.
As authority.
It's people at a bar.
Yeah.
When I think probabilities, I go immediately to happy hour at the Lodi and talk to Dr. Zhang.
Yeah. Okay, so I'm gonna go for it though.
All right.
I'm gonna distrust them.
Give us some love, and if that 4 comes up, which it shouldn't, it better not.
What?
What?
Well, 2 things just happened. You can't win the car, and I have a new respect for the bar people at Lodi.
Oh.
You rolled a 4.
Oh my God.
It's the most common number I've heard.
That is. Wow.
See? It's a thing.
Well, they weren't lying. They were drunk, but they weren't lying.
Right?
I'll tell you what.
What?
Roll again.
Really?
And we'll give you $50 times whatever you roll.
Okay, 6, 6, 6. What is it?
You get $50.
Okay.
Give her a big round of applause. Thank you so much for being here, Crystal. Well, let's make a deal right after this. That was weird.
Yeah.